up the engine and step out of the car. Drop your weapon. Stay right there. Don't move.
It's him. Open the gate.
It's been a long time since I last saw you around here. You looking for work?
Damn right.
The plan is simple. Our driver takes the rig across the desert to this location here. When you get there, fill the tank with gasoline and bring it back here. Your job is to protect the truck at any means necessary. Don't let anything happen to it. Do you understand?
Sure, sure.
A few of my men will help you to protect the cargo. They're good men. Some of the best I have left.
I'll bring some hardware, just in case. Everything else covered?
I've already sent a scout to check the route. If everything goes according to the plan, you should be back here in 2 days. When you get back, I'll give you as much gasoline as you can carry. Just keep your eyes open. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, in 2 days. Stay safe.
You too.
Okay, this is it, boys. Let's go!
I got Charlie! We got a brother down!
Oh, crap! What a mess!
Good God! This isn't good.
Bandits. I fucking hate them.
These animals are fucking crazy.
We don't forget. I'll find you and kill you.
We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, whatever. Everyone, let's go, let's go!
Thank you. I see them.
Yeah, right over there.
Oh, really? What did you expect?
You here for the gasoline?
Yeah.
Hold on a minute.
Drive near the storage tank over there.
Hello. You know how this works, right?
Yep. I'm ready.
We know what we've got to do. Let's get to work.
Let's do this.
Shit. We've got company.
Mother of God.
ain't time for you to go yet! No way!
I believe this is mine. This can't be happening.
So long, friend.
was smart, wasn't it, dumbass?
Fuck you!
Yeah? Bye-bye, asshole.
Oh, no, please, don't...